Morning, good morning. This is Savika. This is Amulya. Today we are going to explain about making of solar cooker. Hi Savika. Hello Amulya. How do you do? I'm doing well. What about you? Pretty good. What did you take today? Rice with chicken. I swear it's too delicious. Really? I missed it. Yeah, well I have a doubt.
What's that?
How do we cook rice?
It's too simple to cook rice on gas stove and electric cookers. Still I have a new way to cook rice.
Oh, what's that?
We can cook rice on solar cookers and by using sunlight. Our friends Kevin and Rutika will explain briefly about it.
Earlier, our friends discussed how to cook rice using sunlight. We will explain how it works with help of a diagram. We might have heard about Archimedes who burned many ships by using concave mirror.
We can heat a vessel by using a concave mirror.
We can even burn a paper using concave mirror.
We had already learned about concave mirror.
If the light rays come parallel to the principal axis, they converge at point called focus. After reflection, the point size image is formed.
By this mechanism, heat is produced.
We can even make a big concave mirror to heat up the vessel.
We might have observed PVD antenna at your house.
Make a wooden or iron frames in the shape of TVD.
Next, we need acrylic mirror sheet.
Cut acrylic mirror sheets into 8 or 12 pieces according to the size of TV dish.
Next, cut acrylic mirror sheets in the shape of isosceles triangles in such a way that it forms a circle.
Cut the acrylic sheets into the height equal to radius and height of the TV dish.
Attach them to the frame we made earlier.
Keep this setup facing to the sunlight.
Now, find its focus and keep a vessel exactly at its principal focus.
Now, the vessel starts heating up.
We can also cook rice in that vessel.
If we not get vessel exactly to the principal focus, it can't heat up. As we know about concave mirror, the heat generates only at focus, not in other points.
We need to be very careful while conducting this experiment because the heat generated has high temperature and we can burn our fingers.
Have you understand how to cook rice by using solar cooker?
Yes, we understood.
We will try at home how to cook rice by using solar cookers.
Yes, you can. Thank you for giving this opportunity for Triveni School Kothakudam branch. Thank you for